Today, our Yaad Gem is a journey not only to a physical location, but also back in time to honor the lasting memory of national hero and Jamaica's first Prime Minister, the Right Excellent Sir Alexander George William Bustamante, GBE, and his wife, the Most Honorable Lady Gladys Maud Bustamante, OJ. So, today's Yaad Gem is located at 24 Tucker Avenue in Kingston, and it is the Bustamante Museum. Now, the property on which the museum stands, comprising half an acre of land, was purchased in 1939 by Bustamante while he was in detention at Upar Camp. Bustamante was detained from 1940 to 1942 for allegedly inciting workers to protest against low wages and poor working conditions. Sir Alex and Lady Bustamante lived in this house from 1942 to 1964 until they became the first occupants of Jamaica House, which became afterwards the official residence of prime ministers. The Bustamante family tree is displayed for visitors to trace Sir Alex's lineage, which includes cousin and also former national leader Norman Washington Manley. The property was transferred to the Jamaica National Heritage Trust in 1990 and was declared a national monument on April 4, 1991. The residence with its museum was officially opened on February 3, 2009 by the Most Honorable Professor Sir Kenneth Hall, former Governor General of Jamaica. The museum showcases a collection of Sir Alexander and Lady B's memorabilia and a display narrating the long life of one of the nation's most beloved couples.
We are now in Lady B's room, which shows her personal collections and the wedding gift which was given to Lady B and Sir Alexander Bustamante on the occasion of their wedding by Queen Elizabeth in 1962.
There are very special heirlooms, such as the silver service that was Queen Elizabeth's wedding gift to the Bustamante couple.
Inside here, there are collections of many gifts and awards, which he received from several countries and state leaders on his various travels.
Touring this home gives one the feeling of intimacy and closeness to the Bustamantes just from seeing their personal items like Busta's slippers, Busta's holster. Lady Bustamante's career as a secretary is featured through the display of her typewriter, among other things. You definitely must take a visit to the Bustamante Museum and enjoy a journey back to another era, celebrating the lives of Sir Alexander and Lady B, brought back to life through the wonderful restoration and curation of the couple's very own possessions. Join us again next week for another Yaad Gem.